Buenos días, è stato mucho placer di essere ritornata a questo teatro bellissimo di Bilbao. And if you just give me one second before I answer your question, I just want to say what a pleasure and an honor it is to return to the Bilbao Opera. This is one of the most important theaters, obviously, in Spain, but also on the world map. It is definitely considered one of the most prestigious and serious opera houses on the international scale. It is an opera house that I don't think anybody would disagree, all of us artists, that you work very well, you have incredible support by the artistic direction, and the quality of music making and art is at an extremely high level, and the integrity and seriousness of this theater is very much to be applauded. So thank you so much for inviting me back. Traviata, La Traviata è un capolavoro di Verdi, che every time that I do it, I have shivers up my spine. It is one of the most beautiful and perfect operas, dramatically, musically, and just as a theater piece for the audience. I don't think anybody disagrees with that. I have done this work many, many times, but each time I do it, it's always fresh because I always have new artists, and I have a new orchestra, and I have new forces, and I have a new team to work with. And the direction, of course, always has a huge influence on what we are all together feeling. And I'm very fortunate to have come into this production by Maestro Pizzi. I feel like it's something that enhances the music. It's visually, La Traviata can be old-fashioned and beautiful, but this, it adds a sort of crispness and an elegance, and it's very chic. So I think it's not only fun for us, but also for the audience. It's a very attractive production, and if it enhances the music, it does justice to Verdi, so that's very important. The artists are the biggest factor for a conductor in how I approach the opera. This is bel canto. After all, this is sort of Verdi's middle period where he's come from very much bel canto, and he's going a little more into the well through composed sense of writing. But this opera is depending a lot on the singers, how their interpretations and their breath, their control of the melodies is a lot to be considered in how I approach my shaping of the opera. In this particular case, we have two casts, two absolutely wonderful casts. Complimenti alla direzione artistico ancora, because we have one of very well-established singers who are